Oliver, stop being funny. This is for Mother's Day.
I'm ready. 35. My mom is 35.
I'm getting
it. Or is she 20? 30? 45.
making us do a chore.
Hugging her.
Getting her.
She's really good at cooking. And loving and helping and she always says that she doesn't really like yoga. She said, "Well, cut that part out." Okay? What is your mama's favorite food? She likes Mexican restaurants. She's a Mexican food. Me and my mom are the same. We both have brown eyes. No, never mind. No, do they? Mama has greenish brown. I have brownish brown, I think.
I'm not the same as mom.
Yes, you are. I don't eat much in my mom's cleanser plate. She's kind to us. She helps us all the time.
Mm-hmm. I was going to say that, but Henry took it.
Josie's. To look at the ocean. No, not the ocean. The Mississippi River? No, not the Mississippi. The Missouri. I think. No, White. White River.
Mama likes to go to the beach.
She makes me happy by
baby run. What in the world?
She makes me happy by tickling me and having fun with me. That's hard.
What makes?
I play on my tablet at night.
I don't have a tablet, so I don't make anything. So.
Well, actually, you do not do your chores. That's what. Tickling me. Definitely. And.
Me too.
Skip.
No, I know.
Oh, so. I know. Climb up on the movie theater. The thing that sticks out, it was very dangerous. Hi, Mom. Can you pause it for just a second? I need to go check. Ah, my mom is 5'5". I'm just guessing.
5'5". Clean up the house.
No, Oliver. No. My mom's favorite thing to do is
eating bacon.
Is to help us.
To eat bacon?
How am I supposed to know? I'm not around. Eats lunch. Doesn't she?
No.
At school? Well, I'm at school. I eat lunch at school and she eats lunch here.
I want to
I'm guessing. Or does she eat lunch somewhere else?
Hey, then.
Happy Mother's Day, Mama.
She loves me.
She is always beautiful.